The market is very tough, very competitive. It's very demanding. I have been in banking for last almost 27 to 28 years. What banking was in India, say even 10 or 15 years back, and what banking is in India today, there is a sea change. The big players, the supposedly big players in those days, are now almost at par with the other players who have come recently, and all this difference is because of the technology. The emergence of technology with such a vigor and force that the country has, the world and emerging nations like India has witnessed in particular, has somewhat brought a level playing field for all the players. The strategy is more emphasis on the digital banking. We want to be a digital partner to our customers, and we are focusing more on the youth, because India, as all of us know, more than 50% fall in the age group of 25 to 35, and the bank all these days was known as a bank that caters to a mature and an elder generation of the population, but that is not so. We have changed our image and we have done it successfully. We want to be known as a modern banker, an agile banker, a banker which you can be proud about, a smart banker, I would say. So the strategy is to focus more on technology, to have innovative products, to match international standards. Even if we are looking at the domestic market, the idea is to look what internationally banks are offering. What are the best practices, the compliances, the security aspects, all these things are thought about while devising a product. And the strategy will be more on giving something what the customer requires, not creating something and then expecting a customer to get used to it. So that has been there has been a major shift. Pinnacle being a very compact kind of a core banking solution, which is already successfully implemented across globe for many foreign banks, other foreign banks. And when we talk about foreign offices, the main concern is having a software that will match the regulatory demands and the requirements, plus a software that is easily adaptable, can be very easily interfaced with the local regulatory bodies with whom our foreign offices need to have online connectivity, plus the third-party vendors, because any core banking solution doesn't operate in vacuum. It is depending on, or it is continuously talking to several other applications which are on the periphery. So the ability and the flexibility that the Pinnacle offers for this interfacing and for a very seamless kind of a experience, end user experience, or for the customer, it fits the bill and the requirement of the bank. And we are happy that Infosys had been very helpful in making this thing happen. And recently we have migrated, in last 21 months, we have migrated more than 23 countries from Pinnacle 7 to Pinnacle 10, quite successfully. Pinnacle supports multi-currency transactions in a very seamless manner. Plus, the support that we get from Infosys for the issues that we are facing in core banking, both from the sales team as well as the delivery team, is something which is an age above what we have experienced from the other vendors. We were able to meet our regulatory requirements. That was the biggest tangible benefit. And second thing, interfacing with critical applications like MLOC and blacklist checking solutions, plus the local interfaces were done in a very subtle and very easy manner. That these are the tangible benefits that in the immediate past future that we have seen.